Thanks for the info.
Kept in the infirmary for several days. Had my own room, and other than a nurse, didn't see anyone. I tested the door 5 times, and it was always locked. Checked the IV, and they had me on a steady dose of dolophine. So much for their healing abilities.
Peepers are grabbing people in the park. They're over there. Hurry!
On cleaning this place up. I get it. But if things keep going the way they are, the market for my batteries is going to be zilch. Nobody likes a show-off, Cole.
Those are some unacceptable risks.
She knows where John is.
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down her location.
Thank you. heard some people talking on the street, saying how you're this big hero, that kind of thing. One gal said you look different, that you got some kind of aura of goodness surrounding you.
You know I don't care about that kind of stuff.
I know. But listen, keep it up. The chick's digging, and I can use that to my advantage. I'll catch you later.
Thank you.
there, Trish?
A plane just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the universe.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Superstar, can you do something cool so that I can grab a picture? I'll need a few pictures of each move.
Oh, that's nasty.
I was only supposed to be here for one day.
What else can be taken from us?
I was only supposed to be here for one day. Everything is being taken from me.
Awesome! Just need a couple more pictures!
Bless your heart.
Keep it up. Just need a few more picks. Keep it up! Just need a few more picks! Just need a few more picks.